So morning of the second day, and here we are at the storage location. This pile of stuff came in from the garage yesterday, and this is what is left in the storage area. Yesterday, the shipper made a very basic mistake. He ordered a truck that was probably big enough, but could not carry the weight, and we could not fill it up. So we're into a second day.